So look at what he played in his left hand. He played that all with his left hand. That is just unbelievable, to make that come out of your left hand and to come up with that on the spot. But let's talk about what it is and maybe how we can use it. I can move through the circle of fifths like this.